Hey everyone, so for today's video, I'm going to be showing off my entire Xbox collection. So I'm also going to be showing my original, my 360 and Xbox One and a small Xbox Series X collection as well too, instead of putting them in separate videos. So if you like the video, make sure you like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Alright, so we're going to get started right away. So first up is Grabbed by the Ghoulies. Ninja Gaiden Black, Blood Rain, Halo 2. Take out the slipcover first. Yep. Blinks the Time Sweeper. And Dr. Muto. Okay, so now we're going to go into the 360 collection. Now these aren't going in any order. They're just being shown off how they were taken off the shelf. So first up is Dirt 3. Splinter Cell Conviction. Dead Rising, Halo Anniversary, Ultimate Deus, excellent. Skyrim, Oblivion, two discs, first disc, second disc. Dead Rising 2. Dreamcast Collection. As you can tell, it has Pro Bass Fishing, Sonic Adventure, Space Channel 5 Part 2, and Crazy Taxi. Far Cry 3. Blue Dragon. Bad Company. Far Cry 2. Resident Evil 5. Alan Wake. Mortal Kombat Complete Edition. Brutal Legend. Dead or Alive Extreme 2. Crackdown. Cabela's Dangerous Hunts 2009. Now, in an empty case, we have Raiden Fighters Aces. And in another blank case, we got Crackdown 2. Probably fix those soon. Saints Row 2. Lego Star Wars The Complete Saga. Gun. Halo Reach. Portal 2. Halo 4. Disc 1. And Disc 2. Ghostbusters. Mass Effect. Stranglehold. Dead Space 3. So, there's the first disc. And the second disc. Burnout Revenge. Need for Speed The Run. Halo ODST. There's the first disc. And the second disc. Halo 3. Binary domain. Call of Duty Black Ops. Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. Call of Duty World at War. Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. Call of Duty 3. Call of Duty 2. Need for Speed Hot Pursuit. Fable 2. The Darkness 2. Darksiders 2. Battlefield Bad Company 2. Red Faction Guerrilla. So next up is a combo pack that has both BioShock 1 and BioShock 2. So let's try to slide this out of here without knocking anything over. The folds open like this. And you get 4 discs. So yep. Saints Row. Resident Evil Revelations. Prototype. The Darkness. Left 4 Dead 2. Assassin's Creed Revelations. The Sims 3. Fallout New Vegas in this slipcase. The orange box. Dragon's Dogma. Sealed copy of Kane and Lynch Dog Days 2. Record of Agarest War Zero, limited edition. So now this is an edition where you get what they call a character data guide. And so yeah, it just features like a bunch of the characters and their stats. And this there is a little case that holds a pack of playing cards. Now, I'm going to take this out because it's been a while since I've even really opened this one. So I'm going to do this really quick here. I'm assuming they're just like it's kind of character cards. And yeah. That's the first one. Now for the second pack, I'm assuming this is just like a regular pack of cards. Yeah. Here's what the back of them look like. Well, let's just get everything back in the case. And of course, here's the game itself. Left 4 Dead. Xbox Live Arcade Unplugged, Volume 1. Darksiders. Fallout 3. Child of Eden. Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Battlefield 3. Cameo. Beautiful Katamari. Doom 3. Condemned Criminal Origins. Akai Katana. Enslaved Odyssey to the West. Prey. The Simpsons game. Far Cry Instincts Predator. Rockstar Table Tennis. Death Smiles. I have the second one as a digital download. I probably should get that re-released version where they had 1 and 2 on the same disc. Sneak King. Pocket Bike Racer. Big Bumpin'. Fable Anniversary. Assassin's Creed. Bulletstorm. Eternal Sonata. Gears of War 3. Gears of War Triple Pack with Gears of War 1, 2, and some DLC. Well, there's Gears of War 2. Gears of War 1. Sonic Unleashed. Forza Motorsport 4. The Witcher 2. Dead or Alive 5. Okay, so now we're going to be moving on to the Xbox One games. So first up is Shenmue 1 and 2. Bully Scholarship Edition. Gears 5. Ori and the Blind Forest. Rise, Son of Rome. Gears of War Ultimate Edition. Dead Rising 3. Sunset Overdrive. Dragon Age Inquisition. Gears of War 4. Halo, the Master Chief Collection. Rare Replay. Forza Horizon 3. Atari Flashback Classics, Volume 1. And Halo 5. Alright, so last up is a very small Xbox Series X game collection. And first starting off with is the Callisto Protocol. Crash Bandicoot 4. Watch Dogs Legion. Oh, look at that. Apparently it's still in the Xbox. Sealed copy of Battlefield 2042. And lastly, Sonic Superstars. So that'll do it for this Xbox game collection. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this. And I will see you in the next video.